Citizen citizens, you may have noticed we are in the midst of a small, insignificant invasion. We are working hard to contact the guards to find a peaceful resolution. But until they return our calls, it's probably best to remain in your home. Of this sector. I don't want to suggest that you are avoiding us, but just
holding his breath, our intrepid Lombax delves the depths of deepness. Try as he might, Ratchet could not bring him underwater.
Attention, Vlarg! We still have not heard back from you regarding this unfortunate situation. Sorry. So I picked up the phone with one. Service interrupted. Everything works on our end.
Cora Verilux statue. She's the youngest recruit ever to be selected for the Galactic Rangers. Got him.
Hey, Blarg. Hey again. Hey, your bug watch. But the other person hung up. Just thought it might be. But you're ready to discuss how to back to the sector. You call me?
Of course, Ratchet knew he'd have to surface the green.
Thank you.
a Cora Verilux statue. She's the youngest recruit ever to be selected for the Galactic Rangers.
Big Al here. You've just collected your first holocard. You can earn single holocards by defeating enemies. Or you can explore secret areas to find packs of three. Your goal is to complete a whole set of holocards.
That's the last of them. Dear, more of them.
That must be the mayor's ship.
This is a transmission for the Galactic Rangers. Please, assistance. This is Aznov Buckwash, mayor of the Toadlock Center of Novalis.
Mayor Buckwash will not last long without our help. Happy to be of assistance. Why is Dret trying to kill you?
It's my nephew, Skid McMarks.
Wait, Skid McMarks, the pro hoverboarder?
He sent me this infobot from Iridia, and the Blarg have been after me ever since. Here, take a look.
Hey, Uncle Blockwash, Skid McMarks here. You know, your nephew. My agent and I are at the awesome grand opening of the McMarks Sports Shack here on Iridia, and boy, is this been a trip. I've gotten to meet all kinds of people. Fans, celebrities, my Gadgetron sponsors. I even got to sign autographs for these odd-looking creatures called the Blarg. I guess they're doing something here on Iridia. Wait, hold on a second. Hydro Harvester, super illegal water displacement apparatus. I don't think I was supposed to have this.
Stop him! He's got the schematics!
Help! Someone! Call my agent! Call my publicist! Actually, don't call either of those people. Call someone who cares about me! I don't want to die!
Sounds like Skid McMarks is in trouble. We gotta get to Iridia.
Agreed. But we must first repair our ship.
Right. Okay, let's see if we can find some help.
Attention, citizens! Your mayor is safe and sound. I was rescued by a furry hero and his robot friend. I will now resume regular office hours, which is every third Tuesday from 10 to 10:30.
You've got enough bolts to buy a proton drum!
Let's use that vendor and put this to good use.
And jumped. Seriously, what's with all the jumping?
This planet belongs to Chairman Dread. Man out, find him. Couldn't have gone far.
Ha!
And darn it, these darn Blarg have jammed the transmission. Who's gonna save us now? Oh, hello there. I'm glad you're here. I've been... Hey, have we met before? Because I'm getting a touch of the old deja vu.
I don't think so.
Huh. Well, guess the old think tank could use a good plumbing. Anywho, I've been trying to get a distress call to the Galactic Rangers ever since Drax Forces showed up.
This entire region is overrun with Blargian dropships. We need to get you out of here.
Well, I can't go anywhere until I get this here infobot into the hands of Captain Quark.
We were on our way to speak with him when our ship was shot down. Perhaps we could take a look.
Oh, sure thing. I swabbed it from one of those Blarg soldiers. Here you go.
Oh, hello there. I'm Alonzo Drek, chairman of Drek Industries. Many of you may be wondering, why are 300 heavily armed warbots marching ominously towards a Class G dreadship? The answer is simple, friends. Progress. Years ago, we were driven underground by pollution that may or may not, but most definitely was, caused by my father's company. Since then, we've shifted focus from robotics to planet building! Now that our project is nearing completion, we must do everything possible to stay on schedule. In this case, it means our friendly army of warbots must vanquish those who would seek to stop us. Good news? They don't know we're coming! So sit back, relax, and take comfort in the knowledge that Drek Industries is working for you!
Drek Industries is not working for you.
I see you're having a little transportation trouble. Why don't I meet you by your ship? We'll get you squared away and ready to fly.
Did that guy just slide down a sewer pipe? Well, it does look like the fastest way down. Let's give it a shot. Want to do it again?
Okay, let's see what we got here.
And so, Ratchet and Clank set out to fix their ship of the plumber. Little did they know they would soon come so close to greatness, they'd be able to hear its mighty biceps ripple. But first, they'd have to tackle a brain-eating zombie T-Rex.
Hey, wait a minute. I don't recall no brain-eating zombie T-Rex.
Okay, fine. Killjoy.
Well, you look about all fixed up here. Now promise me you'll get that infobot to Captain Quark.
I promise. Thanks for your help.
No problem. See you in the next reboot.
I got an idea. How about a Pyrocitor upgrade? Good joy, touch you off!
are these things?
They appear to be amoeboids. According to my database, they were created by Drek Industries in order to assist the Warbots.
Ratchet knew he'd have to surface the debris.
More bad guys. Get ready!
Personality that keeps you coming back, ain't it?
Ratchet and Clank were delighted to discover that their newly repaired ship now had an upgraded hyperspace navigation computer.
Too late. The invasion has started. Scan the emergency channels. We need to find out what's happening on the ground.
Attention, all units! The Hall of Heroes is under attack. Repeat, enemy ships are now in the central district of Aliro City. Galactic Rangers are under heavy fire at the Hall of Heroes. And there's a Blarg transport closing in fast. Brace for Warbot reinforcements, Rangers. All civilians, evacuate the area.
We must assist the Galactic Rangers, activating weapons systems. Weapons online. You may now attack the transport. Ratchet, now might be a good time to test those weapons systems.
Captain, we have an unidentified ship providing assistance.
All systems restored.
Transport down!
Yeah!
Whoever you are, thank you. More transports! Those transports are dropping off Warbots all over the city.
Not on my watch.
All systems restored.
Blarg transport down.
He took out another ship.
Whoever's doing heroic things up there, this is our turf.
Another transport down.
It appears there are only three ships left.
Sufficient velocity, I believe it would penetrate the hull.
Awesome! How do we do that?
Your weapon package includes a mag booster. I am rewriting the software to isolate the Warbot's armor. There. You should now be able to pick up Warbots using the mag booster.
Okay, let's try this out. Mag booster active!
There should be some Warbots nearby. You can now pick them up and pull them toward the warship.
Activate mag booster. Looks like that's all we can handle. Get ready. Now, return to sender.
Well done, Ratchet.
One in a million! Let's do it again. We can pick up a few more. Gotta make another pass. Got them. Now let's send them back to where they came from. Release Warbots! Warbots away!
Whatever you're doing, it's working!
Impressive. But my perseverance will defeat these Warbots. Eventually.
Warning. We're breaking up!
There should be some Warbots nearby. You can now pick them up and pull them toward the warship.
Activate mag booster.
Warbots attached.
We can pick up a few more. Gotta make another pass. Warbots in
warning.
Oh, that's not good.
Warning.
It appears we can repair our ship with the nanotech those Blarg saucers leave behind.
Steady. Steady. Now! Boom!
Holy cow! That was awesome!
Well done, Ratchet.
Ha ha! One in a million! Let's do it again. Engage!
There should be some Warbots nearby. You can now pick them up and pull them toward the warship.
Activate mag booster. Okay, Warbots, hang on tight. Steady, steady.
Well done, Ratchet.
Ha ha! One in a million! Let's do it again.
Ship repaired.
Hit it! Warbots in tow. Now let's head toward
warning.
That warship.
Warning. Warning.
Ratchet, the ship is badly damaged. We must locate some nanotech.
Now!
should be some warbots nearby. You can now pick them up and pull them toward the warship.
Activate mag booster!
Hey, warbots! Time to go home!
Wait for it!
Well done, Ratchet.
Ha-ha! One in a million! Let's do it again.
We have enough power for a few more warbots if you make another pass.
Got him! Now let's send them back to where they came from. We can pick up a few more. Gotta make another pass. Down.
All systems restored.
Locking on. Release. Yeah.
I believe the warship has sustained critical damage.
Yeah. One more hit should do it. Engage.
There is enough power to pick up more warbots. There is enough power to pick up more warbots.
Release warbots! Warship down! We did it!
Way to go, whoever you are!
All systems operational, but we should get back to the Hall of Heroes.
Hey, Ratchet, where'd you go? We're supposed to start your training in a few minutes.
Sorry, Brax. Clank and I ran into a bit of, ship trouble. Looks like there's still a few Blarg in the city.
We must have missed them during our sweep of the perimeter. Brax, you better check the Hall of Heroes and make sure they didn't make it inside.
Copy that.
In the meantime, there's a friend not far from your position who can help you out. His name's Al. I was gonna wait until after training to introduce you, but now's as good a time as any. Find him and ask him to upgrade Clank. If he knows it's for the Rangers, he should do it for free.
Is that the holocard guy? Yeah, we know about him.
Reinforcements!
Thank you.
hurting.
Dropship.
Get ready! This is gonna hurt!
Citizens of Aliro City, I know when you think of me, think of power, bravado, the kind of raw but that send criminals scurrying into the shadows, as you should, because I am just that good.
That Lombax and the defect could be anywhere. Welcome, weary traveler, to Aliro City.
More of them.
Your eyes peeled. That Lombax and the defect could be anywhere.
We got him now!
More Blarg coming our way.
Captain Quirk here, reminding you that I've got your back. Oh well.
You're one dead long back.
Barbarian! think you would have had Victor von Ion drive that bomb when I see it.
Have a wrong that needs to be righted, an injustice.
That must be Big Al's place.
Who's out there? Don't make me call the authorities. I, seven levels, this is Unicop 2, Return of Unicop.
We're all clear. I've died and gone to nerd heaven. Look at this. They have My Blaster Runs Hot. Fongoid with a Stick. Oh, Spiro the Space Moose. They even have the Mega Limited Ultra Edition of Intransigence Fall of Blarg.
That one comes with exclusive content if you pre-ordered through Gadgetron. I take it you're the ones Korra called me about? The ones in need of a new helipack upgrade?
You must be Big Al. It is nice to meet you. I am Clank. This is Ratchet.
Well, any friend of Korra's is a friend of mine. She and I kind of have a will-we-won't-we romance in progress.
Uh-huh.
Hop onto my workbench. I'll get you all squared away. Just reattaching the sister connecting the data port, and presto! Try it out!
Looking good, pal.
Getting back to the Hall of Heroes is easy. Just head this way until you find the Graph Train station. That'll take you straight back.
Thanks again, Big Al.
Breaking news coming out of Kerwan's famous Aliro City. This afternoon, Blarg forces attacked the Hall of Heroes in a daring attempt to assassinate the Galactic Rangers. The assault was put to a thrilling end thanks to the work of a Lombax named Ratchet and his friend... Am I reading this right? Clank? Here's the official statement from local hero, Captain Quark.
I just want everyone to know that the Galactic Rangers have everything under control. I've spoken with President Vironix personally, and he's given me the go-ahead to bring Chairman Drek to justice for his actions.
Up next, the comment section. How you
can... The duo forged ahead, using their helipacks enhanced jump capabilities.
I'd better start packing for my trip to Pocataru. You two head on out. I'll lock up behind you.
Hey, why don't you upgrade the proton drum? Oh, wicked. Now you're almost too powerful.
Long jumps would have only been possible for heroes like myself. Fortunately, Clank's new helipack helped them come closer to my level of greatness. found themselves at a perilous drop. Would their new helipack help them glide to safety?
We are not far from the train station.
Oh boy, out of ammo.
Better find some nanotech.
We are not far from the train station.
Captain Quark here, reminding you that I've got your back. You're welcome.
Thank you.
is now arriving. Please stand clear. Attention, all passengers. Due to the recent invasion, all trains may be swarming with armed Blarg mercenaries. We apologize for this inconvenience.
Let's hitch a ride.
Attention, travelers. Grav Train D is about to depart. Next stop, the Hall of Heroes. Please stand clear. The A Train is now departing.
Let's make sure that doesn't happen. Cost too much. I'm sure there's a very good reason for transporting killer fish.
a 5-kiloton payload. Detonating it near the Hall of Heroes will be catastrophic.
Then we better move fast. Uh-oh. Blarg coming our way.
More Blarg in the area. Kiloton payload. Detonating it near the Hall of Heroes will be catastrophic.
Then we better move fast. For an early drop-off.
This is awesome. So what next? Halo jump into enemy territory? Suborbital combat training?
In time, rookie. Next up is basic training. The captain designed this fitness course to help us reach our top physical condition. Good luck.
Something, will you? I make a few more sales and I win a set of steak knives. Good choice. Ammo full. Isn't Raritanium awesome?
Gazed upon the mighty statue of me.
Mr. Zircon is born.
Greetings, cadets, and welcome to the Captain Quark Fitness Course. Here, you'll work on your physical strength and watch it. I'm Galactic Ranger property. Congratulations on reaching the summit of justice. Your quadriceps must be burning with righteousness and pain. Congratulations on reaching the summit of justice. Your quadriceps must be burning with righteousness and pain. Watch it. I'm Galactic Ranger property.
ascend to the Tower of Power. Here you must leap from platform to platform, but tread lightly. Why are you so violent? Do you expect some sort of extra points or something? Congratulations, you've conquered the Tower of Power. Head to the main platform to claim your prize, Ranger. Work, cadet.
And here Ratchet finds his very first gold bolt. Let's savor the moment. Okay, enough savoring. Moving on.
Why are you so violent? Do you expect some sort of extra points or something?
Training course. Aren't you just full of stuff you can do? Meet me outside the Hall of Heroes. I have an assignment for you.
Since you're now one of us, I thought it was time to get you a new ride.
Whoa, a Class G Star Jumper? Is this for me?
Technically, it's Galactic Ranger property, but if you survive, complete this super secret yet completely on the level mission, she'll be yours to use however you like.
What is this secret mission?
I call it Operation Falling Star. Congratulations, Cadet. You've been selected for Operation Falling Star. Galactic Ranger Intel tells us Chairman Drek has a state-of-the-art weapons lab in Nebula G-34. Your mission is to destroy his top-secret project without, and this is important, telling anyone. Ever. Seriously, this is our little secret.
Sure, but I don't see why...
Please save your questions until the end of the presentation. You'll need to access Drek's laboratory using a trespasser, your wits, and the kind of fortitude normally found in more seasoned rangers. Get in, destroy whatever he's working on, and get out. I'll monitor your position from here. Good luck.
I wish I could be there to see you off, but I have an urgent appointment with my acupuncturist. Call me when you arrive at Nebula G-34. I'm counting on you, Ratchet.
You got it, Captain. Huh?
Which planet should we go to?
The nav computer indicates that there is an important gadget we must retrieve in Iridia.
The Blarg are all cleared out of Kurwan.
Vendor might have some new weapons.
Weapons here! Ammo full!
More bad guys! Get ready! They keep coming.
Mr. Zircon is here. Greetings, Zircon. You look like you could be with a good thing.
All enemies clear. Well done.
Huh? Of course, Ratchet knew he'd have to service to breathe.
Very good at breaking things.
You know, Grim once said the same thing. This must be the way out.
Mister's fully loaded!
Okay, what's our destination?
The nav computer indicates that there is an important gadget we must retrieve in Iridia. Wait,
Is that Skid McMarks up ahead?
Oh, someone help me! Oh, sand sharks!
Check out my inventory. I got the best deals in the galaxy. Probably.
Oh, dude, this is so weird. Oh, man, am I happy you two dudes showed. I've been out here all night.
I can't believe it. Skid McMarks. I have seen every one of your races. You pulled off a triple Nova spin at Mach 2 at last year's Kerwin Cup.
It's always good to meet a fan, little dude.
I am Clank. This is Ratchet. Your uncle received your infobot and asked us to assist you.
Oh, I was wondering if you got that. My agent and I have been running from those Blarg all night. Only we ended up getting separated in the chaos, and I took a gnarly fall getting out of the Skid McMarks sport shack. Hey, think you dudes can clear out the sand sharks so I can get to my ship? Give me my hoverboard if you do.
Whoa, a real McMarks 4000? Consider it done.
Watch out for those sand sharks, bro. You got skill, little dude.
Look up there. That must be Skid's ship.
Looks like there are a few sand sharks up there on the plateau. Think you can take care of them?
I believe there are a few sand sharks left.
Consumer, while the Skid McMarks Sports Shack appreciates your enthusiasm, you are now trespassing in a restricted area. Please vacate the construction site.
Get me down! There's still some sand sharks out here!
Sand sharks on the plateau! You're doing great, dudes! Just a few more left! Hey, are you dudes, like, hungry? Because when this is over, I can go for some food. You know, like a cheeseburger or some space pizza. I think Quark Scrub Grab still delivers this late. Looks like there are a few sand sharks up there on the plateau. Think you can take care of them?
Huh? Oh boy, out of ammo.
Pretty awesome. Thanks for your help. Here's your hoverboard.
Whoa, and it's autographed. To Ratchet and Clank, the chillest dudes I've ever hung out with on a hostile alien planet. Cool.
Will you be able to get home on your own?
I'll be okay, though I don't think I'll be able to compete in the Blackwater City hoverboard competition. Kind of a bummer, dude. Hey, have either of you little dudes seen my agent? I feel kind of bad leaving him out here. He doesn't do well with an agent.
We should search the area for Skid's agent. He may need our assistance.
Zircon is born. Zircon lives for.
reinforcements!
Mr. Zircon has returned!
That's the last of them.
That was impressive.
Future consumer, we thank you for your interest in the Skid McMarks Sports Shack. However, your refusal to leave has forced us to activate the Constructobots. Have a nice day.
My sensors are picking up a strange energy signature near the swing shot targets. I believe it may be a gadget from Trek Industries.
All right, let's have a look around.
Much now, but it's gonna be awesome! We're gonna have hoverboards, a swing shot course, and even a 24-hour taco stand with this late-night munchy-munch attack!
Intrusion detected in Sector 4. Dispatching Constructobots.
Mr. Zircon is bored. Get up and fight!
Aha! Skid McMarks here! Hey, don't let old man Winter bum you out! Visit our snowboard department to pick up the snow shredding technology! It's never too cold to be cool! Hey, Skid here! You know, anybody can buy stuff and look cool, but unless you sound cool, you won't be cool! So check out our class schedule and sign up for the cool seminar! You'll learn to look, sound, and smell cool, like me! You ready to catch some waves? Dawn, tubular! Dudes, if I got a deal for you, just head over to the ProServe department and say the secret phrase. Whoa, dude. I get 5% off your next budget! Whoa, dude.
Tech, do you wish to take a nap too, Lombax? Crates! You dare waste Mr. Zircon's time with crates?
Ratchet and Clank found a portable hydro displacer. Designed by Dr. Nefarious, this ingenious device promised to move water from one place to the other. Ratchet knew he'd have to surface to breathe. With just a push of a button, the duo could now fill an entire swimming pool. Originally designed to unclog Valkyrie toilets, Ratchet would find the hydro displacer invaluable in navigating the sewers of the galaxy.
We should search the area for Skid's agent. He may need our assistance.
Thank you.
Sorry.
Out of ammo.
Clear.
Attention, future consumer. The finest selection of hoverboards, grab bikes, and gyrocycles will not be in stock until next fall. The only thing waiting for you here is death.
Mr. Zircon!
Hey, Skid McMarks here, and as you know, I'm a naturally talented hoverboard. You know what else is natural about me? Find out by visiting our herbal supplements department. You'll thank me later, man. No, seriously, you will.
Does not come in peace.
You know celebrities these days. They do whatever they want. We could work this out, can't we?
Oh, we'll work it out by shooting you to the fan shop. Help! These brutes are trying to kill me! Take out the law facts!
Why do you hide? Mr. Zero!
There's more of them! Hey! Get them off my back, and I'll make you famous.
Now that's impressive. Have either of you thought about a career in professional sports?
You thought you had seen the last of Mr. Zircon. One little tree, deadly beans. Only the five little deadly beans. Why do you...
Good work, kid. I think that's all of them. Hey, you must be the two heroes who saved my client, huh? Don't tell me. Socket and Clink.
Ratchet and Clank.
Right. Beautiful. Sprocket and Plank. I like the sound of it. Real marketing potential. I could sell that. Listen, my client and I got separated in our somewhat hasty trek back to the ship. I'd go meet up with him, but this place is crawling with sand sharks. Think you can help me out?
You have nothing to fear, sir. The sand sharks have been dealt with.
Beautiful! You two have heart! I can sell that.
We are always happy to assist.
We really appreciate you helping us out.
So where are you off to now?
Hospital, I guess. Gotta get this lead checked out.
A hospital? Skid, come on. You've been through worse. What are we gonna do about your sponsors?
I'm beginning to think you don't, like, care about me or whatever.
Fine. What about you, Renchi?
Ratchet.
Exactly. You want to be a hoverboard star? This info bot will give you all the details. Just tell him Don Wonderstar sent you.
It's that time again. The Water City Hoverboard Competition on Planet Rogar. Are you a young thrill seeker looking to show off your hoverboard skills? Then blast on over to Rilgar and experience the pulse-pounding thrill of doing Mach 3 on a rocket-powered piece of plastic. How exciting is the race? Just listen to some of our previous champions.
I never miss the Blackwater City Hoverboard Competition, except for next year's. I probably won't make that one.
I can't feel my toes. Is that normal?
We're offering cash prizes and holo cards to the winners. So head to Planet Rilgar and take a shot at the most extreme sporting event in the galaxy. And try not to die.
Wow, we just saved a celebrity. I want to check out that hoverboard competition.
We should head back to the ship.
Ratchet needed Magna Boots. Perhaps he could find a pair in Nebula G-34.
Planet should we go to?
I believe Planet Rilgar would be a good choice. Infiltrating this facility will require advanced equipment
we should visit Wilgar to acquire it.
What do you say we put this new hoverboard to the test?
Attention residents of Blackwater City. As you may have noticed, we appear to be dealing with a small outbreak of amoeboids. Our security teams are working hard to rid the city of these creatures, but first, they have to wake up, get washed, brush their teeth, drive over here, and really it's a whole process. So until they arrive, the race is postponed. Please stay inside your homes while we manage the crisis. Thank you.
Let's clear out those amoeboids. I have a new McMark's hoverboard I want to try out.
To make heroes more heroic. Take a look. Come back when you got some bolts.
Contain and exterminate all unauthorized organisms.
Mr. Zircon is here to kill.
Way to go! A complete set!
Zircon is born.
show that you live, little alien. Sigh, Mr. Zircon lives only through here.
Attention residents of Blackwater City. In lieu of a security team, we've released a whole mess of extermobots into the city. We've also dispatched a few automated tanks, just to speed things along. The onboard AI doesn't let them distinguish between trespassers and locals, so it's probably best to stay indoors.
Talk about heavy artillery.
Mr. Zircon cannot be destroyed. Mr. Zircon is looking to kill you. You are a disease.
Nice.
Mr. Zircon is the killer. Mr. Zircon cannot.
I doubt that's the last of them. Nice! Out of ammo.
Oh dear, more of them.
Creature. Zircon does not require votes. His currency is paper. Is no one more true about Mr. Zircon? Why do you hide, Stinky Indians? Mr. Zircon only wishes for to kill me.
He was completely whole.
Oh boy,
Out of ammo.
Looks like the city is now a Me Boy free. And we have two citizens to thank, Ratchet and Clank. The race is back on, so stay tuned for updates.
Blackwater City hoverboard track. I've only seen it on my holoscreen back on Velden.
Are you here for the race?
You know it.
Enthusiasm. I like it. All right, head inside. The first race starts in a few minutes.